Have you tried Klaviyo A/B testing form feature? They just recently released. No? It's good. We'll go over it in this video. Hi, my name is Andrew. I'm the founder of Flowium email marketing agency, which mission is dedicated to grow e-commerce businesses sustainably via channels they own. If you did not check my previous video about opt-in forms, Klaviyo opt-in forms, you should check it out. It will cover all basics, how to build and how to use Klaviyo opt-in forms. Last week, I received email from Klaviyo that they released A/B testing or split testing, also known as split testing feature for their forms. It's very exciting news. Why? Because now you are able to use Klaviyo forms versus some other forms, which might have more benefits and they are more robust. But to be honest, why do you need to pay extra? Just stick with Klaviyo, and now they have A/B testing. So you can test your offers, you can test your message, you can test your color, you can test whatever you want to test on the forms. You can do it and get know what's working or not working. So let's go over together with the forms. And I will cover all parts. And in case you have any additional questions, please leave them below under this video. And we are checking those comments daily, Monday through Friday, and responding to all of them. So let's start. Okay, I logged into my demo account. There's no data. That's why you see everything's empty, because it's just test account. Okay, so let's go to sign up forms. Let's create one from scratch. And let's assume we want to test the offer. By the way, recently I read one post on LinkedIn where one guy, also e-commerce email marketing consultant, or he works for somebody, he said that he increased their conversion opt-in rate 100% with one simple offer. So before he was offering 10% off, but now he offers $25 off. 10% off is this is typical what e-commerce brand offer, but 10% off, it's not as intuitive. Like, how much is it? You have to do quick math. Let's say if it's $128, what is 10%? It's like $12.80. However, you need brain power to do that. So dollar amounts sometimes work much, much, much better. Even if they equal the same amount, it might work better. So let's split test in Klaviyo forms, 10% off versus $25 off. Okay, so we logged into Klaviyo. Here's the account. Let's start. Let's do pop-up form. And you know what? Let's start from, actually, let's do this form just for you. 10% off offer. Choose a list. Let's do newsletter. Create a form. Take 10% off your first order when you sign up. As you can see here, right here, it's like create A/B test. So let's try it. So A/B test, just for you, offer test July 2. So copy, so let's name it just for you offer, and let's do here 10% off. And in the another case, let's make it $25 off, create a test. So now we have two forms. Here's a dropdown, and this is how you can do it. 10% off, 25% off. Take. $20 off your first purchase. Okay, cool. It's easy to do, but let's add something extra to that. So when people enter, you need to send them the correct offer, because when they opt in, you trigger the flow and you are sending emails. But how do you know who opted in, what works? That's why you need to add attribute. So in this case, we click on the call to action, the button, and click source. And as you can see here, it's source and value offer. And in this case, it's just for you offer. But now we need to create the new one. And I highly recommend to use, I highly recommend for you to use the same name as here, just for you, $25. So let's do here, just for you offer, $25, correct? Okay, cool. And now we need to do the same thing for 10% off. So just click on sign up for, and we do just for you offer 10%. Okay, cool. Continue to test. So as you can see here, you have a few options. So first option is how do you want to weight it? So automatically, it will automatically show to, in this case, like probably 50-50, but also you can do manually in case you want to give some higher value to something, but I would not recommend to do that. Why? Because you wouldn't know if it worked better or not. In case you have different numbers, you have to do crazy math to figure it out. So I do not recommend it. First, you have this option to end the test, depends on who is the winner, or also you have an option here to end on specific date if you want. And you click publish. It's test account. I don't have Shopify store or I don't have any e-commerce. That's why it will not publish. But you click publish and it will go live to your website. As I said, this is new features. We did not test it ourselves. So right now I'll show you how it should look like in Klaviyo, but I don't have real data to show you. In the future, I'll record another video where we will test the forms and show you the real data. But right now I'll just show you data that Klaviyo provided to us. Okay, so this is a help block from Klaviyo. And as you can see here, let's scroll to this section, and this is how the data will look like. Here you have a report, submission rate, how many views submitted for, and form submission rate, which the conversion rate, and this is form number one, this is form number two, and show the difference between them. And this is A/B test ideas, color, copy, audience, page, type form. Also, I will add the offer. This is what we just did, the offer, like 10% versus $25 off. In case you have any additional questions, please leave them below under this video. Also, please subscribe and like this video, or don't like it, the video, let's be fair. We're releasing weekly videos every Thursday. In case you have any additional questions, please let us know. Thank you. Bye.